before severe weather hit.
As this lands on the surface, we could see some ice form.
ABC 17 Stormtrack weather tracked it to alert you.
Untreated roads are expected to be icy Sunday morning,
carrying you through the ice and freezing rain.
Mid-Missouri is under a winter weather advisory.
Impacts from the ice are going to be from mid-morning all the way through mid-afternoon.
Some mid-Missouri schools are calling two-hour delays.
Tracking to keep you informed. That's ABC 17 Stormtrack weather.